Tygecycline is a glycylcycline antibiotic used to treat a number of susceptible bacterial infections. In this video, let's find found. What is Tygecycline? What is Tygecycline used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking Tygecycline? How does Tygecycline work? How to use Tygecycline? What is Tygecycline? Tygecycline, sold under the brand name Tygacil, is an tetracycline antibiotic medication for a number of bacterial infections. It is a glycylcycline administered intravenously. It was developed in response to the growing rate of antibiotic-resistant bacteria such as Staphylococcus aureus, Acinetobacter baumannii, and E. coli. As a tetracycline derivative antibiotic, its structural modifications has expanded its therapeutic activity to include gram-positive and gram-negative organisms, including those of multidrug resistance. It was given a U.S. Food and Drug Administration, FDA, fast-track approval and was approved on June 17, 2005. It was approved for medical use in the European Union in April 2006. What is Tygecycline used for? For the treatment of infections caused by susceptible strains of the designated microorganisms in the following conditions: complicated skin and skin structure infections caused by Escherichia coli, Enterococcus faecalis, vancomycin susceptible isolates only, Staphylococcus aureus, methicillin susceptible and resistant isolates, Streptococcus A galactii, Streptococcus anginosus GRP. Includes S. anginosus, S. intermedius, and S. constellatus, Streptococcus pyogenes, and Bacteroides fragilis. Complicated intra-abdominal infections caused by Citrobacter freundi, Enterobacter cloacae, Escherichia coli, Klebsiella oxytoca, Klebsiella pneumoniae, Enterococcus faecalis, vancomycin susceptible isolates only, Staphylococcus aureus, methicillin susceptible isolates only, Streptococcus anginosus GRP. Includes S. anginosus, S. intermedius, and S. constellatus, Bacteroides fragilis, Bacteroides theteatamicron, Bacteroides uniformis, Bacteroides vulgatus, Clostridium perfringens, and Peptostreptococcus micros. Contraindication. Tygecycline is contraindicated in patients who have had an allergic reaction to it and in children less than 8 years of age. Side effects. As a tetracycline derivative, tygecycline exhibits similar side effects to the class of antibiotics. Gastrointestinal, GI, symptoms are the most common reported side effect. Common side effects of tygecycline include nausea and vomiting. Nausea, 26%, and vomiting, 18%, tend to be mild or moderate and usually occur during the first 2 days of therapy. Rare adverse effects, less than 2%, include swelling, pain, and irritation at injection site, anorexia, jaundice, hepatic dysfunction, pruritus, acute pancreatitis, and increased prothrombin time. Pharmacodynamic. Tygecycline is the first clinically available drug in a new class of antibiotics called the glycylcyclines. Glycylcyclines are a new class of antibiotics derived from tetracycline. These tetracycline analogs are specifically designed to overcome two common mechanisms of tetracycline resistance, namely resistance mediated by acquired efflux pumps and/or ribosomal protection. Glycylcycline antibiotics have a similar mechanism of action as tetracycline antibiotics. Both classes of antibiotics bind to the 30S ribosomal subunit to prevent the aminoacyl tRNA from binding to the A site of the ribosome. However, the glycylcyclines appear to bind more effectively than the tetracyclines. Mechanism of action. Tygecycline, a glycylcycline, inhibits protein translation in bacteria by binding to the 30S ribosomal subunit and blocking entry of aminoacyl tRNA molecules into the A site of the ribosome. This prevents incorporation of amino acid residues into elongating peptide chains. Tygecycline carries a glycylamido moiety attached to the 9 position of minocycline. The substitution pattern is not present in any naturally occurring or semisynthetic tetracycline and imparts certain microbiologic properties to tygecycline. Tygecycline is not affected by the two major tetracycline resistance mechanisms, ribosomal protection and efflux. Accordingly, tygecycline has demonstrated in vitro and in vivo activity against a broad spectrum of bacterial pathogens. There has been no cross-resistance observed between tygecycline and other antibiotics. Tygecycline is not affected by resistance mechanisms such as beta-lactamases, including extended-spectrum beta-lactamases, target site modifications, macrolide efflux pumps or enzyme target changes, e.g. gyrase/topoisomerase. In vitro studies have not demonstrated antagonism between tygecycline and other commonly used antibacterial drugs. In general, tygecycline is considered bacteriostatic. Half-life. The elimination half-life of tygecycline is about 27 to 43 hours. Dose. Complicated intra-abdominal infections. Initial, 100 mg 4 infusion, then 50 mg 4 infusion Q12HR for 5 to 14 days. Complicated skin infections. Initial, 100 mg 4 infusion, then 50 mg 4 infusion Q12HR for 5 to 14 days. Community-acquired pneumonia. Initial, 100 mg 4 infusion, then 50 mg 4 infusion Q12HR for 7 to 14 days. Safety advice. Tygecycline may cause fetal harm in pregnant women, pregnancy class D. Precautions. Tygecycline is a similar to the tetracyclines and may chelate calcium ions and discolor teeth if administered to patients during tooth development, less than 8 years old. That's all the information about tygecycline we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video, to update more health information.